Hey, what is going on, guys? Duplex Frog here, bringing guys video inside. Some more Evil Within. Why not? And can't you read the title? Jeez. But yeah, I felt like recording some more. Let me make sure it's the audio's working. All right, audio's working just fine. Let me open this. What is that? Oh, an explosive bullet. For my crossbow. Speaking of which, okay, cut away from the video. Let me pause it.
Check this out. Oh yeah, I got my own crossbow. Wait, hold on. Oh wait. Dang it. So I got my own crossbow. Safety on, but see, it's like pretty sick, okay? And there, it looks like a car, you know, like you lock your car. That's the lock for it. Then you get it, can just shoot. It scares me every time. Well, it scares me every time. But that's my nifty crossbow. I already lost two of the things because they camouflage so well, but let's go back in here.
He's watching. We can't leave. Who can't leave? Enter what?
Hello?
I want to record this. Okay, sorry about that, I'm back. People's asking me to do stuff and I don't really want to do it. Who is that? I just saw someone. I'm not crazy. I just seen someone. And if my left chin looks really messy, I'm sorry, it is. So like, acne'd up. Is that invisible guy? I forgot about that one lady. Remember, she comes from dead bodies. There's just someone laughing. I don't like this. This is scary. Alright, what's in here? This reminds me of Bioshock. there was holes in the bathroom.
Looks like I have to get down.
And dance. Can I just jump? Running low on bullets, man. Oh, jeez. So creepy. All these people want to eat up all my bullets. What's this? She's gonna come out of them. Please don't. Come on. more matches. Oh well. Let's just go. Bad stuff happens whenever I follow. Someone's messing with the brain. Oh! Ain't that the formula for the brain injector? Oh, they inject goop inside the brain. Wrong button. Wrong button.
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image. But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Trippy. Wait, was anything in this room? There's this. He lies to his and to his own son, his own flesh and blood. It's outrageous. Gone to better places now. That's a hypocrite. So I have full, he's not dead. Ah! Alright, where's next? Right here. This one again. Shouldn't this do it? Oh Lord. Hey, that's that symbol I see everywhere. Hey, there's that, Joe.
Joseph!
Jimmy Joe. Joe Bond. No.
Thank God you're okay.
Jimmy John Jojo.
I don't know what I am.
You're Jojo.
But it's definitely not okay.
You have such, like, palest. You have such a baby face. Oh no, it's like Leslie.
What happened? My head feels like. Like. Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here.
I hear you.
Can you move?
Yeah, I...
Joseph!
Well, there's only one thing I can do. Oh yeah, I can heal.
That's much better.
Wait, what did I do? I just held X on you.
Get out of here fast.
Gross. Yeah, come on, Jojo. We're gonna be best friends. Oh, I got a health bar where he is at. I am sorry about the... Whoa, what is up with this? Grab some of them. I feel like one of them's gonna have a monster. Watch me, be right. Yep. I predicted it. Jojo, how you doing? Oh, you got a gun. Good job, Jojo. Do you got fireproof pants? Oh no, hopefully you can come on. Come on, Jojo. Joe! Thank you. follow your... Help, Joe. Can you heal me, Jojo? Well, I know what that fire was for. Give me some ammo. Yeah, I'm about to be stocked up on that ammo. So I might as well start using it. That looks dangerous.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Okay. He's gonna blow himself up. Got it. How'd you do that?
What is it with the sound? I thought it was something electronic.
Joe! Your face looks so good. Joe, you almost killed me.
Joseph, after Connelly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
He almost murdered me.
Look, let's just get out of here.
No, let me put him down.
There's something wrong with this place.
He just choked me.
Yeah.
No, there ain't nothing wrong with this place. There's something wrong with you. Spare him. Is he following? What if my lamp just fell on his head? Oh, she walked out. Okay, I thought she just...
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Let go of me! Let go of me!
I don't feel safe here. What?
Fine. 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 Fine.
Wait,
fine.
Who is that?
Fine. Fine.
Hello? Oh, it's that one person. Oh, what's
you don't look well at all.
Do take care of yourself.
No, I'm not. I'm freaking out. I'm losing my mind. Losing my mind. Losing my mind. Sorry guys, I'm acting dumb. I'll do this. I'm pretty sure I got my thing upgraded. This. Oh, I'm pretty sure. I guess I can get more matches. Just as a little bit, something extra, because I didn't have enough for that last one. Alright, I need to find JoJo.
We need to move.
Yeah, we do. Let's go. Boy, why are you? You were just beside me. Alright, let's go. But if you choke me again, I'm gonna shoot you. Boy. That's.
Kidman!
That's Detective.
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. It's much more elaborate.
Kidman, shoot yourself out.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Him too. I'm losing my mind, losing my mind, losing my mind, losing my mind. Losing my mind. Circle. Circle, 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 dot, dot.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Okay, I bought him some time. Go!
Shit, let's hurry it up!
Oh, perhaps I should get her out.
Come on!
How do I get you out? Where's the pipe leading to? Over here.
Find cover. They're shooting. Sebastian, they're above us!
Still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Where am I? Grab it. I can't run. No. Let me run. It wouldn't let me run. This might take a while, if I have to restart from the beginning. Hopefully not.
Above us. Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Help.
Damn it. That was close.
You better come have a look at this.
Don't know how I'm getting ammo. Oh wait, she's drowning. So many bolts. Oh yeah, I should heal. I should probably actually save her. Ooh, that's a lot. Hold on, let me reload. Get the most of my bolts as I can. Anything over here? I'm working.
I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running
out of time. Yeah, I see it.
Where do these cables go?
Yeah, I noticed.
Tell me what to do.
Don't take a breather.
We need to move. Kidman's in trouble. Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5.
5. He said 5, right?
22 on... Are you all right?
Well. I don't have to shoot him. That was just a waste of ammo. Oh, I think there's the ice on the outside. I hear the sound that drives parents mad. All the kids ask, "Can I have some money?" What? No. No.
Hang on, I'm coming.
He didn't drop a rock down there? How far down was that?
Where'd they go?
Well, far enough. Probably in this, like, crack. Come on, squeeze through, hurry. Now! Ah! This is gonna be one of my longer episodes.
Joseph!
Oh, it's water. No, I don't like water. Whenever I can't see whatever's in it.
Kidman, you there?
Well, Joseph is okay, because I don't see his health going down.
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
Wait, where's... Oh, there you are, Jojo. Let's go out. Come on. Or not. I'm hungry. You need some health, too. Oh,
if you hadn't come along... It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Muscles! What if we just let go and it squishes her in half?
Let's get going.
Oh, I'm ripped, yo.
We should go.
Yeah, let's go. Which way? Oh, there's only one way.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
Freaky spider lady.
Another one of those doors.
Another one of those doors. Like how sinister he sounds while he says that.
Another one of those doors.
Detective Sebastian Castellanos and Detective Mari Hansen joyfully request the pleasure of your company at the wedding celebration, the 17th of September 2005. 2006. Oh, there we go. I did that, guys. I did all that by myself. It's so bright, whatever it does.
Sebastian, have you forgotten something?
No. Pretty sure I have it. Can I come back and get the ammo later? Hopefully I can. Should be a little bit faster than the other. I'm gonna save that oil. Thank you.
seems to work.
Yeah, it does. Now what if I would have just put a match on that? I would have been dead. Yep, most definitely. Scary looking. Still here. Any bodies? Any bodies? I'm dead. Or she? Did she just drink my blood? I forgot to save too. Ah! So I have to beat it all in this one go, and I'm about over an hour. Go back and save. I'm hoping that I can save. Yeah, I'm probably able to save. So that means I can end it here, I guess. But yeah guys, you guys seem to be enjoying the series like a lot. Like, my last video's got like 44 views. And this one's probably gonna get like around 30 or 40. I mean, but that's just like people watching. But tell me what you guys think of the series.
Whatever.
Yay or nay. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.
Hi, what's going on, guys? Perplexfrog here, bringing us video inside basically my life. And if it looks like my eyebrows are like drawn on and like wearing like makeup, I am wearing makeup. I just acted and I might get a little footage. But they like put makeup on me, they hairsprayed my hair up. I want my badge, started getting out the creases, and they started yelling at me, and I started yelling back, and I was like a kid, refusing to get a haircut, and everybody went to Chili's, and I was that one that just